Hi, I'm Dr. Kevin Ban, Chief Medical Officer at Walgreens. I'll answer this question not only as the Chief Medical Officer of Walgreens, but also as a father of a 16-year-old boy and a 14-year-old girl. You know, my wife and I had this conversation, and I know that there's a narrative out there that kids just don't get sick. The truth is that kids can become severely ill, they can be hospitalized, and they can lose their lives. So the best way to protect your child is to have them vaccinated. The second reason is that we must stop the spread of this virus. And the best way to do that is to vaccinate all eligible groups so the virus has nowhere to go. And then lastly, and this may be the most important thing, is that my kids want to get back to their lives. They want to hang out with their friends. They want to play sports without masks. They want to be with their grandparents. And the best way to get back to pre-pandemic life is to be vaccinated. Right now, the COVID-19 vaccine is available and authorized across the entire United States for children who are 12 years old and older.